What if I told you a story about a hockey team that dominated, went 49-1-1 in the regular season, only to struggle when it counted most in the playoffs? Losing their first two in the Thorne Cup tourney, hopes for a Western States Hockey League title appeared dead. But somehow, three nights later, they were still alive, playing for that Thorne Cup trophy. Saved by a backup goalie named Pickles. Now that's a true story, and another legend of Rhinos Hockey.
If anything, I think the Rhinos should just be shocked by their own showing here tonight.
Well, the Rhinos trying to keep intact a 25-game win streak.
Falling too fast to prepare for this. Tripping in the world could be dangerous. Everybody circling as vultures. Negative, nepotist. Everybody waiting for the fall of man. Everybody praying for the end of times. Everybody hoping they could be the one. I was born to run. I was born for this.
Whip.
Disappointments for the El Paso Rhinos, who came into this whole tournament as the heavy favorites. This is for the final berth in the Thorne Cup semifinals. Kane Toriume shot. Turned away by Caden Pickles, who gets the start between the pipes tonight. Picked off by Pintusov. Pintusov clears the traffic. Simpson shot, score!
Hypothetical, working out of something that I'm proud of. Out of the box, an epoxy to the world and the vision we've lost. I'm an apostrophe. I'm just a symbol to remind you that there's more to see. I'm just a product of the system of catastrophe. And yet a masterpiece, and yet I'm half deceased. And when I am deceased, at least I go down to the grave and die happily. Leave the body of my soul to be a part of it. I do what it takes.
Whatever it takes. Cause I love the adrenaline in my.
Here's Pintusov the other way. Pintusov shot, score!
Cause I love how it feels when I break the chains. Whatever it takes.
5 seconds are left. It is Lauren. It's out in the El Paso Rhinos. Thorne Cup champion.